Alright guys, hello and welcome back to build up to episode 9 of Star Wars, Rise of Skywalker.
Hey, don't you know this is Saboba's private apartment? You better get out of here before he returns.
Huh?
Hey, don't you know this is Saboba's private apartment? You better get out of here before he returns. You're cute, but you'll be dead if you don't get out of here. Get out!
Oh, great.
Hey, that hurts.
Stop pushing me!
Hey, don't you know this is Saboba's private apartment? You better get out of here before he returns.
No!
Come here!
You don't need my money. You're sorry you've bothered me.
I don't need your money. I'm sorry I have bothered you.
Have a nice day.
If I can avoid him, maybe that's the best thing.
With that weapon.
Ah. Sorry, kid. Fuck's sake. Only way I can do this.
Back away slowly and carefully and keep your hands where I can see them. I'm warning you, I'm not afraid to use this. Right. While I'm beating. Come on, bitch. Come over here. Come on. Oi. I know you're nearly dead.
Captain Nag.
He's hunting banthas in the Doomed Sea and won't be back for a week.
Is there a way to escape?
There is a side exit behind those crates over there.
Can we not use the stairs?
We can't go through the front door. It's too well guarded.
Let's go. Hurry.
Oh! The captain lives right up these stairs. You have saved my son. Please, accept my gifts.
Thank you.
It is not much, but perhaps these can be of use to you.
I'm trying to get my pod racer ready for the race. My special engine design will make it the fastest pod racer in the galaxy. If you bet on me in the Bunta Eve pod race, you could win an...
What do you need to fix your pod racer?
A servo control system and a mass coupler.
I have a Naboo fusion coil. Would that do any good?
No, but maybe we could trade them for what we need.
I'll see what I can do.
Stop that! I'll be with you in a moment.
I will give you a portable fusion coil from Naboo in exchange for the T-14.
Not for a T-14! But I'll give you a hydro spammer for the fusion coil.
We have reached an agreement here.
Items from Naboo are in great demand here.
What do you want? What do you want?
I'm looking for a T-14 hyperdrive generator.
I think Watto has one around here somewhere. But unless you got my money, he ain't gonna get it.
Who are you?
I sometimes sort junk for Watto.
Can you tell me anything about Anakin?
Kid's got a pod racer, but there's no way I'd bet on him to win. Sebulba the Dug always wins.
Can you tell me anything about Watto?
He likes to gamble, but I doubt he'd place a wager with you.
I'm trying to get my pod racer ready for the race. My special engine design will make it the fastest pod racer in the galaxy.
Is hurrying as fast as he can. Barbo is hurrying as fast as he can. Good day. What can Barbo do for you today?
I'm looking for a T-14 hyperdrive generator.
Check back later. Barbo will see if he can find one.
Do you have any pod racer parts that you wish to trade?
Barbo will give you a servo control system for one fuel converter and a repulse booster.
We have reached an agreement here.
Barbo thanks you. He is sure you will be happy.
I'm trying to get my pod racer ready.
You've told me now, Anakin.
My special engine design will make it the fastest pod racer in the galaxy.
I'll see what I can do.
Wizards! I just need a mass coupler and my pod racer will be fixed!
I'll see what I can do.
Stop pushing me!
Hoota hoota!
That's the entrance. I need to find Jabba, and I know he's in a place with like a hot spot or something.
Would you be interested in trading any pod racer parts?
You look a little tall for a pod racer.
You must be drunk, friend. I'm not that tall.
I can drink 5 times as much as any being 3 times my height! Yes!
I'm trying to help Anakin repair his pod racer.
Anakin's a good kid. How can I help, huh?
Do you have any pod racer parts that you wish to trade?
For 500 Republic credits, I'll trade you 1 fuel converter.
We have reached an agreement here.
Hey, Anakin, I wish him luck. And don't forget to bet on me.
Back away slowly and carefully and keep your hands where I can see them.
Arr, get away!
What the fuck?
Ah! Out of my way, loser! Hey, you! Come here!
You don't need my money. You're sorry you've bothered me.
I don't need your money. I'm sorry I have bothered you.
I'm looking for a T-14 hyperdrive generator.
Ask Watto. He's got everything you'd need.
Out of my way, loser! Hoota, hoota! Rawr! Rawr! Give me some room! 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 Out of my way, loser!
Bukaya kabayuma?
What?
Better stand back, mister, cause I'm about to slash all my prices! Interested in parts for your moisture evaporators?
Whoa!
What can I do for you?
Do you have any pod racer parts that you wish to trade?
I need a hydro spanner. I give you a fuel converter for one.
We have reached an agreement here.
We're trading with you.
Man, I hate this level. I love the level, but Oh my god, I died. I got fucked up. Oh man, I've got to do it all over again.
If you had a 50 packets, I might bet you for it at the pod races, huh?
I'm trying to get my pod racer ready for the race. My special engine design will make it the fastest pod racer in the galaxy.
Fuck's sake! You just killed her, even though I was trying to affect it onto her.
Watto thinks I'll lose. He's sure to place a...
What do you need to fix your pod racer?
A servo control system and a mass coupler.
I'll see what I can do.
Control system and mass coupler.
Borbo is hurrying as fast as he can. Good day. What can Borbo do for
you? Do you have any pod racer parts that you wish to trade?
Borbo will give you a servo control system for one fuel converter and a repulse booster.
We have reached an agreement here.
Borbo thanks you. He is sure you will be happy.
I'm trying to get my pod racer ready for the race. My special engine design will make it the fastest pod racer in the galaxy.
I'll see what I can do.
Wizards! I just need a mass coupler and my pod racer will be fixed!
I'll see what I can do.
What's he need?
Do you mind stepping out of my way?
Wizards! I just need a mass coupler and my pod racer will be fixed!
I'll see what I can do.
Mass coupler. Okay, mass coupler, mass coupler.
We'll meet you at the Mos Espa Arena just before the pod race.
What can I do for you?
Do you have any pod racer parts that you wish to trade?
I need a hydro spanner. I give you a fuel converter for one.
We have reached an agreement here.
Good trading with you.
You didn't give me it, you bitch!
What did I ever do to you?
Screwed me over, that's what you did.
Engine design will make it the fastest pod racer in the galaxy. Wizards! I just need a mass coupler and my pod racer will be fit.
I'll see what I can do.
Mass coupler. A mass coupler. Mass coupler. Mass coupler. Mass coupler, mass coupler, mass coupler, mass coupler.
Hoota, hoota!
Hello! I'm having myself a little pre-race celebration! Woohoo!
If you keep drinking like that, you won't be able to find the race.
I can drink five times as much as any being three times my height! Yes!
I'm trying to help Anakin repair his pod racer.
Anakin's a good kid. How can I help,
Do you have any pod racer parts that you wish to trade?
For 500 Republic credits, I'll trade you one fuel converter.
We have reached an agreement here.
Hey, Anakin, I wish him luck. And don't forget to bet on me.
Out of my way, loser!
Oh man, I keep getting lost in this place.
Excuse me.
Better stand back, mister, cause I'm about to slash all my prices.
What can I do for?
Do you have any pod racer parts that you wish to trade?
I need a hydro spanner. I give you a fuel converter for one.
We have reached an agreement here.
Good trading with you.
See your blaster, mister.
I want my home back.
What can I do to help you?
Can you help me get those thugs out of my house?
Why did they throw you out?
I don't know. They just tossed me out into the street.
I will talk with them for.
They're right up those stairs.
Okay.
What do you want?
I think you should leave immediately.
You're very bold for just one man.
I will not allow this crime to continue.
If you don't back off, someone is going to end up dead.
If you resort to violence, you will find that I am a formidable opponent.
Going to rob me blind. Step into my store. I owe you. If there's anything you need, let me know.
I need a mass coupler.
I don't think I could get one of those. But if you ever need anything else, just ask.
Do you have anything I could use?
Here, take these engine binders. They're worth a lot. And maybe you could trade them for whatever you need.
Thank you.
It took you long enough. I hope you didn't break anything. Well, thanks for getting rid of those ruffians anyway. It took you long enough. I hope you didn't break anything. Well, thanks for getting rid of those ruffians anyway.
Out of
my way, loser!
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
Help.
Fucking asshole. No, no more messing about. Thank you.
They were going to rob me blind. I owe you. If there's anything you need, let me know.
I need a mass coupler.
I don't think I could get one of those. But if you ever need...
I'm looking for a T-14 hyperdrive generator.
I don't think I could get one of those.
Do you have anything I could use?
Here, take these engine back.
Thank you.
It took you long enough. I hope you didn't break anything. Well, thanks for getting rid of those ruffians anyway.
What can I do for you?
Do you have any pod racer parts that you wish to trade?
I'd give you a mass coupler for an engine binder and a hydrospanner. What can I do for you?
Do you have any pod racer parts that you wish to trade?
I'd give you a mass coupler for an engine binder and a hydrospanner.
Out of my way, loser!
Barbo is hurrying as fast as he can. If you want to do business, go to Barbo's store. If you want to do business, go to Barbo's store.
I'm trying to get my pod racer ready for the race. My special engine design will make it the fastest pod racer in the galaxy.
We'll meet you at the Mos Espa Arena just before the pod race.
Barbo is hurrying as fast as he can.
Do you have any pod racer parts that you wish to trade?
Barbo does not need anything, but talk to Zor out back. He may want to trade.
He set me up! He fucking set me up!
I'm trying to get my pod racer ready for the race. My special engine design will make it the fastest pod racer in the galaxy. I'm trying to get my pod racer ready for the race. My special engine design will make it the fastest pod racer in the galaxy.
If you want to do business, go to Barbo's store. Barbo is hurrying as fast as he can.
Do you mind stepping out of my way? Do you mind stepping out of my way?
I have nothing you need. I have nothing you need. Now you look like a man that could use a Rancor skin jacket.
Barbo is hurrying as fast as he can. Barbo is hurrying as fast as he can.
Do you have any pod racer parts that you wish to trade?
Barbo does not need anything. But talk to Zor out back. He may want to trade. I won't deal with you until you put away your weapon.
Do you have any pod racer parts that you wish to trade?
Barbo does not need anything. But talk to Zor out back. He may want to trade.
Buy some hydroponic vegetables.
Give me some room!
If you want to do business, go to Barbo's store.
There's got to be someone else that I haven't yet gone to. I need a hydrant.
Stop pushing me!
Dog worm for sale!
Better stand back, mister, because I'm about to slash all my prices! Interested in parts for your moisture evaporators? See anything you'd like to buy?
I'm looking for a mass coupler.
Yes, I have a mass coupler, but I hear that you only have Republic credits.
Will you take anything in trade?
I'll trade the mass coupler for two fuel converters.
We have reached an agreement here.
Done it. Took me a while, but I done it. And also messing around a little bit as well. Alright, so it's taking me 45
Stop
minutes.
Stop pushing me!
But we've done it, so we're going to save it here. I think we're going to... I'm going to obviously start the next one in a new video.
I'm trying to get my pod racer ready for the race. My special engine design will make it the fastest pod racer in the galaxy. We can't leave until we've found Padme's friend, Jar Jar.
I'll see what I can do.
Well, I don't know where Jar Jar is. Gotta check all the places I can go into. I know he's somewhere.
Buy some hydroponic vegetables.
I know he's somewhere where there's a hot tub and that weird woman in the thing. Oh, nice. Didn't know that was there.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
another pre-race celebration! Woohoo!
If you keep drinking like that, you won't be able to find the race.
I can drink 5 times as much as any being 3 times my height!
Would you be interested in trading any pod racer part?
You look a little tall for a pod racer.
I'm trying to help Anakin repair his pod racer.
Anakin's a good kid. How can I help,
huh? Do you have any pod racer parts that you wish to trade?
For 500 Republic credits, I'll trade you 1 fuel converter.
Never mind.
Oh, man, I don't know where Jar Jar is.
Get away!
I've already given you the engine binders.
It took you long enough. I hope you didn't break anything. Well, thanks for getting rid of those ruffians anyway.
Get away!
Buy some hydroponic vegetable. I'm selling the finest clay pots and hand.
I don't know where the fuck he is.
Better stand back, mister, because I'm about to slash all my prices.
Out of my way, loser.
I don't know where fucking Jar Jar is. I'm just wandering around like an idiot, not knowing where he is. Oh my god, I'm trying to type something in, it won't, it keeps fucking, I hate it doing it on here. No, I don't know where Jar Jar is. I can't find him. I'm just wandering around, not making any progress. It's so annoying. I'm back at the start again. I'm just going around in circles. I've been down here about 50 times.
Out of my way, loser.
Shut up before I get my lightsaber out and kill you.
You look like a man that could use a Rancor skin jacket.
Hey, you! Come here!
I have quite a few Republic credits. You can have them all.
Republic credits are worthless.
I want piggots!
I'm afraid that I have nothing.
Did you die?
I'm getting sick and tired of this. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know where Jar Jar is. I can't find him. I'm looking everywhere.
I'm trying to get my pod racer ready for the race. My special engine design will make it the fastest pod racer in the galaxy.
Barbo is hurrying as fast as he can.
My way, loser.
I can't find Jar Jar. I cannot fucking find the guy. I don't know where he is. I don't know where he is. Can't find him. Where is the bathhouse? Qui-Gon must cross town again to the bathhouse. Bathhouse tells. Where is the bathhouse?
Buy some hydroponic vegetables.
There he is. How do I get in there? I have to go round. So he's there. And right, it looks like I have to go right at the end. Left, rather. Down here.
Excuse me.
Left again.
Hello, Daily Jedi. This is pretty hot. This brisky water like in Otoganga.
Find Water's shop and wait there till I return.
Bye-bye.
Finally, I found him.
I'm trying to get my pod racer ready for the race. My special engine design will make it the fastest pod racer in the galaxy. We're ready for the race. Race.
You are a talented boy, Anakin. I'm certain you will succeed.
Alright guys, I'm going to finish off this video. Thank you very much for watching and I'll see you in the next one.